number of moles of periodic acid required for each 1 mole of D-arabinose and methyl beta D glucopyranose? Number of moles of HiO4 is equal to number of CC bonds to be broken. Number of CC bonds to be broken. So, which CC bond is eligible for the breaking, we have to understand. On adjacent carbons, two OH groups must be there. Otherwise, one OH and one double bond O, or on adjacent carbons, OH and NH2 should be there. So, these three types of CC bonds are eligible for the oxidative cleavage by periodic acid, HiO4. So, now we should know the structure of D-arabinose. D-arabinose is aldopentose, CHO, CHOH, 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 CH2OH. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So if you observe clearly, C4, C6 bonds are eligible. C4, C6 bond is eligible for the breaking oxidative cleavage with HiO4. Similarly, C3, C4, C2, C3, even C1, C2, because at C1 double bond is there, C double bond O is there. At C2, OH is there. That's why C1, C2 bond also eligible for the breaking. So, 1 mole of D-arabinose can take 4 moles of HiO4. XC is here, 4. Next one, methyl beta D glucopyranose, pyranosite. Methyl beta, beta, since beta OH is above, that OH is converted into methoxy. At this one carbon, of course, enomeric carbon, OCH3 above. At second carbon, OH down. At third carbon, OH up. At fourth carbon, OH down. At fifth carbon, CH2OH up. So now this is methyl beta D glucopyranose. So now you check the CC bonds to be broken. Observe carefully, C2C3 bond is eligible because on adjacent carbons OH groups are there. Similarly, C3, C4. So, only two bonds. So, one mole of this can react with two moles of HiO4. So, here Y value is 2. Therefore, X plus Y is equal to 4 plus 2, that is 6. So, here answer is 6 moles. 6 moles of HiO4 is required.